Hi, I'm Brad Smith. Thank you for coming to our Easy Ice Therapy website. We're showing you now our instructional video side of our site. And today what we'd like to talk to you about is our double knee ice wrap. Generally for our ACL victims, those that have a little bit bigger leg, we like to use a front and a back bag, two large bags, or side to side. Similar to the one that's on the mannequin, but what we do with our double knee ice wrap is very simply is we have two big bags. We take each bag out, a twist cap. The bag is a cotton polyester bag, no latex, and it comes with a rubberized lining, so it insulates the coolness longer. What we do is we put about a half of this bag of ice, just enough to cover the bottom layer of the bag, and once we do that, the bag will expand as we put the ice in. So what we do is we want to burp the air out so we have nothing but ice. So what we do is if we're standing somewhere, we can put it against our leg or a counter, just place it down, seal it with the cap, and now we've got nothing but ice in that bottom layer of that bag. You do that with the double knee, with each one of the bags, and then put them back in the wrap. Once you do that, you just go ahead. You can put this on going side to side, or you can put it on front and back. As you can see, you get full coverage around the entire knee. And then very simply, just strap it on with these Velcro straps. You get two areas of adjustment. You get one here or two here, and you get two on this side as well. And remember, you're not doing it with a full bag of ice. It's a half bag of ice. Okay. Thank you.